good. I'm gonna be one of the greatest. The greatest. And now that I'm finally here. All right, you know that I got it. That's all I really got to say. I raise it up another level when the bright lights come on. Let's play.
Let's play, baby.
The blood in my veins runs ice cold. The clutch is number 23. Wherever I go, that's the main event. I'm used to all eyes on me. All my life I said,
I'm fed it.
I'm gonna be one of the greatest.
The greatest.
Now that I'm finally here.
Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Now batting, number 3, Bryce Harper. Here we go. That one's gone into the second deck. 2 minutes remaining. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. That's gone. Into the bullpen. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers.
We're running all night running, cold-blooded all night running. Sentimental flowers don't grow. Gotta live for tidal waves and perishes and biblical floods. I got that Greek, Greek love and the streets in my blood. I'm on the final run, falling in and out of love.
Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first, representing the Toronto Blue Jays, number 27. To the home run course. That one is gone. His second home run. Go. 2 minutes remaining. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. And that ends the round. He finishes with 5 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the Oakland Athletics, Matt Chapman. To the home run pool. And there it is, his third home run. 2 minutes remaining. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. 30 seconds left. Another home run. Yet another home run. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Now hitting, representing the Los Angeles Dodgers, number 31, Josh Peterson. Gone. That's his first home run. That's gone into the bullpen. His third home run. Two minutes remaining. No question about that one. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. Just 1 minute remaining. There's another one. Gone, his sixth home run. Seconds left. There's number 7. That's gone. Home run number 8. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. Time's up. That will do it.
He finishes with a total of 9 home runs.
And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger representing the Houston Astros, number 2, Alex Bregman. The clock is now running, and the round has begun. Gone. That's his first home run. See you later. On to the home run pool. Three minutes to go. Another home run. Two minutes remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That one is gone. Seconds left. There's number 7. That's gone. Home run number 8. And no time remaining. That will do it.
He finishes with 8 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition.
Up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Atlanta Braves, number 13, Ronald Acuña Jr. The round is now underway. And that one's out of here to the deepest part of the ballpark. That one is gone. His second home run. And there it is. His third home run. Minutes to go. Another home run. Two minutes remaining. Out of here. See you later. On to the home run pool. About that one. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, representing the Pittsburgh Pirates, number 55, Josh Bell. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. To the short form. We've been running hard on the charge. 3 minutes to go. That one is gone. His second home run. And there it is. His third home run. Two minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 3 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first, representing the Cleveland Indians, number 41, Carlos Santana. And here we go. Another home run. We'll be right back.
another home run. That's gone all the way out to the concourse. 2 minutes remaining. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. There's another one. Gone, his sixth home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the New York Mets, number 20. Let's see what he can do. Oh, that's a monster home run. That one is gone. His second home run. To Heritage Park. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Another home run. Two minutes remaining. Just
slider onto the home run pole. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Hitting first in the tiebreaker from the Cleveland Indians, Carlos Santana. Gone. That's his first home run. 30 seconds left. Another home run. That clears the wall. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 4 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Just 1 minute remaining. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the New York Mets, number 20. Just 1 minute remaining. Gone. That's his first home run. 4 onto the home run pool. Seconds left. His third consecutive home run. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 3 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 31, Josh Peterson. The round has officially started, so here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. That's 3 in a row now. 3 minutes to go. Another home run. No question about that one. That one clears the wall. Two minutes remaining. There's number seven. Yes, sir. That one is gone. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Make it 9 home runs. Time remaining, that will do it.
He finishes with a total of 9 home runs,
and he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 26, Matt Chapman. The round has officially started, so here we go. That's his first home run. 2 minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. And that ends the round. He finishes with just one home run. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 41, Carlos Santana. The clock is now running, and the round has begun. Gone! That's his first home run. Another home run. Three minutes to go. And there it is, his third home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. Two minutes remaining. There's another one. Gone, his sixth home run. Just 1 minute remaining.
another home run. Seconds left. That's gone. Home run number 8. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 8 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 13, Ronald Acuña Jr. The clock has officially started. That one is gone. His second home run. Remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. See you later. On to the home run course. 30 seconds left. Question about that one. And no time remaining, that will do it. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Hitting first in this championship round, number 41, Carlos Santana. And here we go. Minutes to go. Gone. That's his first home run. Minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. That's a home run. Seconds left. He finishes with 2 home runs, and he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 31, Josh Peterson. Let's see what he can do. gone. That's his first home run. That's gone. Into the bullpen. There it is. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Jock Peterson.